Today's a special day for our Telemundo Action News Now team because after many years of waiting, today our reporter Mawil Soluna became a U.S. citizen. Mawil came to this country as a teen from Guatemala. There he is. He lived in Los Angeles before coming to Chico to finish his education at Chico State. Today he went down to Sacramento to take the oath of allegiance and is now a U.S. citizen. Congratulations, Mawil. We're